And you're going to start by rubbing back and forth along the bottom of the foot. Now, initially it may feel a little bit cool to the touch, but after a while you really don't notice that it's metal. Then, you're going to take the console wand, you're going to do little circles to isolate each toe, you stretch it out. You're going to do this 11 times. Come around the other side. So we're doing that 7 times. Then we're going to go under the top of the foot. And again, we're not going to press hard. The idea is that there's not much meat up here on this part of the foot. And then I'm going to come to big circles on the bottom of the foot. This feels really nice. Then you're going to begin a figure of 8. All along to the toes and around and around. And for then the last motion, what you're going to do is twist, twist, twist. Then you'll take the wand to the big toe. You'll do a twist, twist, twist. So just 3 twists to each toe.